lying there. Well, I don't speak much Mexican either. You know, you're trespassing on my daddy's land. Jesus, Vaughn, can't you see she's my child? If it's born here, it gets to be a citizen. No different than you and me. I know most people don't like us. Call us vigilantes. But it's really about vigilance. Somebody's got to keep watch on this great nation of ours. Otherwise, Texas will become Mexico once again. Who's going to stop him, Senator?
Hi.
Welcome to America. Catch all that? Burn me a DVD. My $100 supporters are going to like that a lot.
Infestation has begun. Parasites have crossed our borders and are sickening our country, leeching off our system, destroying us from the inside. But State Senator John McLaughlin has a plan of attack. He'll fight to keep illegal immigrants out. He supports an electrified border fence. No amnesty for parasites. John McLaughlin wants to protect you from the invaders. Vote to re-elect State Senator John McLaughlin. Paid for by the Committee to Re-Elect State Senator John McLaughlin.